Two of the candidates running for Senator Barbara Mikulski's seat in the U.S. Senate squared off at a debate last night, but they were interrupted by a third person who wants to run.
Yeah, just as Chris Van Hollen and Kathy Schlegel were about to start, Green Party candidate Margaret Flowers, who wasn't included in the debate, ran up onto the stage demanding to be heard. She was escorted away by security. Both Schlegel and Van Hollen have said that they'd be open to including her, but debate organizers said only candidates polling at 15% or higher were allowed to take part. ABC 2 is your home for the election coverage. For the latest on the local, state, and presidential races, be sure to head to our website, abc2news.com/democracy2016.